Okay, Jeff Myers talking about our big information session on Monday night at 5 p.m. in Building K at North Campus. Building K is the gym building, third floor, classroom 340. We're just going to preview the trips that I'm doing in the next 3 years. And I can tell you, we only have one spot available for three trips this summer: Australia, New Zealand, Greece, Italy, Salzburg, Austria. One spot each. We're really going to talk about 2024 and 2025, where we have Salzburg both years. Salzburg, Austria is our study abroad. It is where I went to school back in the late 80s, and it is really an opportunity to take a class with Wake Tech, with a Wake Tech instructor, see Austria and Germany, be immersed in a culture that is, well, unbelievable once you see it. Salzburg's the most beautiful city on the planet. It's where they filmed Sound of Music, birthplace of Mozart, and 8 million tourists come because of what it looks like. It's beautiful. So wide open for 2024 and 2025. We usually take 30, 35 students, and we offer classes like international business, business management, world civilization, communications, accounting. Come to the event Monday night, 5 p.m. Hear about it. Ask some questions. We have another trip in 2024, which is wide open. That's Portugal. We're going to see most of that country. I mean, in 10 days, Lisbon and Porto, beautiful country, very affordable. We got a great deal on that trip. We got a few people who have signed up. Once we start traveling in 2023, that trip is going to not only fill up quick, but the price is going to go up. So you want to save your seat for $50 and lock in that price. You got to register like now. And then same thing for 2025, which seems like a long way off, but it's not. In addition to Austria, 2025, wide open, we have a trip to Brazil, Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. And a lot of people have been asking me to do Brazil. I finally booked it a couple months ago. We got a couple people already who have signed up. And that is going to be in May of 2025. Come hear about it. $50 holds your place. Price freezes. There will be no price increases if you save your seat. So come by, hear about the trips, not only for 2023. Grab the last seat. Come by, see me. 5 p.m. Monday night, the 23rd. North Campus, Building K with the gym, third floor, Classroom 340, and, secure a seat on one of these trips. Take care.